Bagong Mitsubishi X-Force, kayang umakyat ng Baguio? Over the weekend, the all-new Mitsubishi X-Force was officially launched nationwide. In fact, just last Friday, inimbitahan tayo ng Mitsubishi Motors Plaza Baguio sa official launching ng X-Force dito sa City of Pines. Without further ado, in this short video, I will be sharing the top 5 features na nagustuhan ko sa all-new Mitsubishi X-Force top-of-the-line GT variant. Una, yung kanyang exterior design. In front, pati sa likuran, you'll immediately notice yung signature large T-shaped LED lamps. Sa harap naman, it features the new generation dynamic shield design ng Mitsubishi. Modern, stylish, futuristic. Pangalawa, as of the making of this video, ito lang ang subcompact SUV sa Philippine market na may 4 drive modes. Normal, wet, gravel, and mud. Each drive mode ay may unique setting na babago yung steering feel, responsiveness ng accelerator, pati yung kanyang traction control at behavior ng active yaw control. These are tweaked depending sa drive mode na napili. Pangatlo, air conditioning and seats. The AC comes with Nano X, which is actually similar to the Nano E na mahahanap sa ibang upper variants ng ibang models, kaya ng Montero at Triton. Nano X is a built-in air purifier and deodorizer sa AC system. Sa aircon vents naman, for the boys, meron tayong crotch vent. The seats, nagustuhan ko siya kasi bukod sa leather wrap, for added comfort and ventilation, it also has these tiny holes that serve as heat guard. Pang-apat, this fully digital 8-inch gauge cluster at sa gitna itong napakalinaw na 12.3-inch high-definition touchscreen smartphone link display. Na bukod sa busog sa features, ito rin ang pinakamalaking infotainment touchscreen na mahanap in the subcompact SUV segment. Finally, panlima is the dynamic sound Yamaha premium sound system. Mitsubishi really took driving comfort to another level with the addition of this superb 8-speaker system. My 4 settings, signature, which is my personal preference, high-pitch lively mode, powerful mode, at ang toned down relaxing mode. Pwede rin palang i-adjust ang direction ng sound depending on the location of your passengers. Having experienced it firsthand, iba nga talaga yung quality. Hindi lang natin mapatugtog ng buo yung mga kanta due to copyright reasons, pero for prospective buyers, I highly recommend that you try this next level sound system kapag bibisita kayo sa dealer. In our next video, ite-test drive naman natin ang Mitsubishi X-Force. We will be observing the performance of its 1.5 naturally aspirated gasoline engine mated to a CVT. Alamin natin kung kakayanin niya ba yung mga akyatan dito sa Baguio. Kaya make sure to subscribe so you won't miss it. A big shout out to Mitsubishi Motor Plaza Baguio. Nga pala, there are 2 variants available. The X-Force GLS, priced at 1,367,000 pesos, and the top-of-the-line GT, which is featured in this video, at 1,581,000 pesos. For inquiries and to reserve your unit today, you may contact Sir Ed or Sir Wilson from Mitsubishi Motors Plaza Baguio. God loves you and may He bless you and keep you. As always, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment your thoughts, and subscribe for more.